So part of my first experience with Junior Achievement as a freshman, we were teamed up with volunteers from outside of Junior Achievement, and those volunteers were from Arthur Anderson. Arthur Anderson at the time was a Big Eight accounting firm, very large organization. And these younger professional employees of Arthur Anderson would donate their time and their skills and their efforts to help us learn more about business. And just coincidentally or otherwise, each year I was involved, it was still the Arthur Anderson team. So interestingly enough, I was looking through some personal papers last week and came across a recommendation letter from the lead partner of Arthur Anderson when I graduated from high school, recommending me for college recruitment and for college placement. And I thought that was kind of interesting that the lead partner of Arthur Anderson took the time to write me a recommendation letter. The more interesting story about all of that really becomes when I graduated from college, they had sent a letter to my house, and in that letter was an offer for employment. So there was no internet back then. There was no Facebook. There was no LinkedIn. They had kept up with me through the US mail and offered me a job post-graduation, and I thought that was just the coolest thing in the world. So my experience with Junior Achievement and Arthur Anderson was just a great, great success.